kiss, no kick.
Did have a little kiss, but we're just friends. It was just.
And what does that mean when you see Amber tonight? Is she speaking to you? Is she avoiding you?
I'm not sure actually. Me and Amber have got no hard feelings. Like, I'm just friends with Kem. There's nothing in that. I think if they've got an issue, it's between them two. I'm not.
So do you think that things might evolve with Kem?
I don't think so. I think we're just friends.